Why can't we ever have normal soup?
Danielle, there is nothing abnormal about basil puree.
Just once, can we have a soup that people have heard of? Like French onion or navy bean?
First of all, your father can't eat onions. He's deathly allergic, and I won't even dignify your navy bean suggestion.
So, how's the osso buco?
It's okay.
It's okay. Andrew, I spent 3 hours cooking this meal. How do you think it makes me feel when you say it's okay in that sullen tone?
Who asked you to spend 3 hours on dinner?
Excuse me.
Tim Harper's mom gets home from work, pops open a can of pork and beans, and boom, they're eating. Everyone's happy.
You'd rather I serve pork and beans?
Apologize now, I am begging.
I'm saying, do you always have to serve cuisine? Can't we ever just have food?
Are you doing drugs?
What?
Change in behavior is one of the warning signs, and you have been as fresh as paint for the last 6 months. It certainly would explain why you're always locked in the bathroom.
Just me, that is not what he is doing.
Shut up. Mom, I'm not the one with the problem here, all right? You're the one always acting like she's running for mayor of Stepford.
Rex, seeing that you're the head of this household, I would really appreciate you saying something.
Pass the salt.